Thanks to our subscribers and the following for supporting KCET's programming today.